always low, low prices at Pahrump Valley Auto Plaza.
So radon is a radioactive gas that comes from the ground, and breathing in can increase your chances of lung cancer. Radon test kits are free from now until the end of February. You can stop by your local extension office. So they could stop by the extension office and find out, get more information on radon as well, or they could attend a presentation somewhere else in Clark County. Unfortunately, we only have one in Pahrump this time around. The rest are for realtors or the Rotary Club, for example.
These test kits tell you how to test, and of course they're free. Can you pick them up from the local University of Nevada Cooperative Extension Office?
Yeah, so you can go to any of the extension offices here in Nye County. So you can stop by the one in Pahrump or the one in Tonopah, and they have free test kits there for you to pick up. And they'll explain directions to you as best they can, and you just take it and test your home. In Las Vegas, there are about 5 locations. Some are the extension office in Clark County that is in Las Vegas on off of Paradise, then AD Guy Center. City of Henderson's another location.
And so once you test for radon, I hear that the number 4 means that you have to do something. How do you mediate that?
So if you have a level of 4 picocuries per liter of air or higher, you want to have radon mitigation done in your home. And that's just a series of pipes that are installed in your home with a fan either in your attic or outside of your home that's used to suck up radon gas before it can enter your home. Yeah, so if you call our hotline, which is 888-RADON-10, you can find out all the locations throughout the state where you can pick up a free radon test kit, or you can ask your radon questions on the hotline.